everyone, I'm Rodolfo Landeros and this is 1 Minute with La Liga. It's official. Real Club Deportivo Español has certified their promotion to La Liga after their 0-0 draw away to Zaragoza. Los Periquitos, or the Parakeets, have fun Latin and Mexican memories with the likes of Héctor Moreno, Francisco Palencia, and Diego Reyes playing for the Blue and White, and of course, notorious manager Javier El Vasco Aguirre. It wasn't an easy task to regain the morale of the team after relegation, but the man in charge of bringing Espanyol back to the Spanish top tier after 1 year in La Liga Smart Bank is Mallorca's former coach Vicente Moreno, and he crushed it with 23 victories, 9 draws, and only 6 losses with a plus 43 in their goal differential. Their top player, Madrid-born Raúl de Tomás, dazzled the opposition with 22 goals. And obviously, this means we'll get to enjoy the Catalan Derby next season.